the Yazoo City Police Department, where investigators say they've received reports that safety gates at a railroad crossing were not down on Saturday. That's when a man was driving his truck over the tracks and he was killed on the tracks. A conductor did tell police those safety crossing bars were down. We are working to talk to witnesses about that accident. In Yazoo City, Erin Kelly, 16 WAPT News.